Good morning, sir. Would you like breakfast today? Ah, wonderful, wonderful. Let me get things prepared. Today I'd like to make a very special bacon and eggs. Peruvian style. Ah, yes. The bacon. First, this bacon is a very special type of bacon. Notice the different fat levels. Bacon without adequate fats isn't really bacon. Now we've got it.
Bacon!
The thin slices of meat and fat, which then begin to brown and crisp up. Love crispy bacon. What goes good with bacon? Eggs, of course. And so let's cook some eggs. And put the eggs in there with the bacon.
My eggs.
What eggs?
Well, these eggs, of course. Two.
Let's see. Put that aside. That bacon is cooking very quickly. Look at that. Very nice. Right now. I'm gonna put it right in here with that. Beautiful omelets. Better get the cheese. I'll be right back. Ah yes, we got the cheese. Nice slice of cheese to put in it also. Ah. Yes, I'm going to break it up a little. Yes. Okay, it's time to cut the omelette. Thank you. Add some more cheese. And a little bun. This is ready. Come on now. Oh, yes. Wonderful. And now for the toast. Now, I'm deciding to toast in the same pan. Yes. You can actually toast right in the pan. Here we are. I'm gonna do a smash toast. Oh yes, Chef Pepe, I learned this in France. Look at the toast. Look at that beautiful toast. Ah, oh, look at that. Okay, turn this stove off now. Now, the bread. Voila! Oh, voila! And now we go serve. Now we go serve the breakfast, okay? Come with me. Sir, this is our new assistant. He'll be helping us and he'll help prepare our first meal today. Your first meal. This is a wonderful bacon and cheese omelette, exactly how you like it, sir, as well as the pan toasted bread. A toast. Yes, sir. Here you go. Wonderful. Enjoy. Buen provecho. Well, sir. Wow, you've really enjoyed it. You cleaned your plates. Wonderful. Wonderful. What would you like for lunch? Cream of crab soup. Wonderful. We'll be right at it. My assistant and I. Yes, sir. Oh, thank you, sir. We'll be right on it. Okay. We're going to have a party for 20 people next Thursday. We've got it covered. I'll start working on the menu right away, sir. All right. I'll bring it to you for approval. Wonderful. Okay. I will let you get ready, and we'll start working on lunch. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you.